Frank's a studio musician in Los Angeles. He gets 95% of the accordion work. Frank and I studied from the same teacher, George Stefani, in Waukegan, Illinois. We've been friends since we were this high. Let's give him a great big welcome. Frank Morocco!
Thank you. Next, I'd like to play a collection of Michelle LeGrand pieces.
Thank you. enjoying myself.
You know, Maestro Ballerini was, I played his arrangement of Stardust. I think it's still to today, it's one of the most beautiful accordion arrangements. That was the first, one of the first jazz compositions, you know, that incorporated jazz with beautiful harmony, with a beautiful melody of Stardust. And that's what I try and do in my solo performances. I try to get to that level. I hope I won't, I don't think I get to that level, but that's what I have in mind.
You've gone further already.
Well, that's what I have in mind for my, the way I like the way you did that. It's, it was an inspiration to everyone that played the accordion, and you're still an inspiration today.
Thank you.
songs for you. Starting with Come Seek Him, Son.
Thank you. I Thank you.
favorite things.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
most of you know, I do what is called a studio work or a session work in Los Angeles. That's where you play in the orchestras that provide the music for the soundtracks of the movies and all the music that you hear for background of television and records and jingles or commercials. And two of the movies that are very familiar that I've worked on the soundtrack that I hope you'll enjoy, I put together a little medley of Dr. Zhivago and Theme from the Godfather. So,
thank you.
Thank you very much. We'd like to play next, after you've gone. I'd like to thank Joe Potosa for letting me use his accordion once again, very fine instrument. Now I'd like to bring my good friend and great musician, the president of your club, Kenny Owen, or he always says little Kenny Owen. He's not too little. Teacher, and we just had a reunion back there not too long ago with my teacher, and it was fun. Kenny was a banker also, not the same time, but we got a good chance to hang out with our teacher, and it was a lot of fun. But we're just going to fool around. We have no idea what we're going to do next year, but
We'll just play a few things together, see what happens.
Yeah, sure, yeah, two flats.
Thank you. Thank you.